1.4. Before starting 1.4, you must understand what is International Place Value Chart. Already we have done Indian Place Value Chart. Today we will understand International Place Value Chart. It has three periods: ones, thousands, and millions. Ones period has three places: ones, tens, hundreds. Thousands period has again three places: thousands, ten thousands, and hundred thousands. And third period is millions period, which has millions, 10 millions, and 100 millions. This is also three places. See, now let's understand the difference between Indian Place Value Chart and International Place Value Chart. Look here, Indian Place Value Chart has 1, 2, 3, 4 periods. Which four periods? Ones, thousands, lakhs, and crores. And International Place Value Chart has three periods: ones period, thousands period, millions period. Okay, this is first difference. It has four periods, it has three periods. Second point of difference is ones here, ones period has three places and remaining has two places. Baki sabke two places hai. But in Indian Place Value Chart, ones period, thousands period, and million period, all these three periods have three places. All these three periods have three places. In this, if you want to put the commas, you will put comma first here before ones period, then after before two digits, then before two digits. Okay, but in International Place Value Chart, you will put the commas before three places, then again before three places. Fine. So here you have to put the commas before every three digits. This is the point of difference between Indian and International Place Value Chart. If we compare Indian and International Place Value Chart, then 10,000 is equal to 10,000. Both are same. Yes. But look here, 1 lakh is equal to
100,000.
Here, 10 lakhs is equal to
1 million.
Here, 1 crore is equal to
10 million.
And 10 crore is equal to
100 million.
This you have to always remember. See, this is ones, ones, tens, tens, hundreds, hundreds, thousands, thousands, 10,000, 10,000. Up to here, all are same. And here you have to learn.
Okay, ma'am.
Clear? So this is all about the difference between Indian Place Value Chart and International Place Value Chart. Exercise 1.4, question number 1 is, write number names in the international system of numeration. Look here, first of all you will write the places: ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, and 100,000. Fine. Now we will write the number name. It is 136,295. Let's write now. 5. So this is the number name. Clear? Now let's move to B part. B part is, let's write places first: ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, 100,000, and this is million.
Million.
Fine. According to international system, we have to write according to International System of Numeration. So this is 2,639,425. Now let's write
2 million
13,000 25. I hope question number 1 is clear to you. Now let's move to question number 2. Question number 2 is write numerals and separate by commas in the international system. First of all, we have to write the numeral, then we have to put the commas. Now look here, 436,000. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, 100,000. A part next slide. 436,891. In this way, we will write the numeral and we have to put the comma also. We will put comma over here. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear. So let's move to this B part. Look here, everyone. Again, let us write the places first. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, and 100,000. Then million. Then
10 million.
10 million. Very good. Now we have to put the number 22 million. 22 million. Okay. 22 million. 631,000. 631,000. Then 21. So here we will write 0 over in hundreds place. Then 21. It is not complete over here. What we have? What is left here?
Commas.
Commas. So we will put commas before 3 digits, then again before 3 digits. So this is our final answer. Now let's do question number 3. Question number 3 is, place the numbers in the international place value system. We have already learned to draw place value chart. So what you will do, you will take this place value chart in your notebook and then you will put these numbers. Now look here, let us again write the places on the top. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. Now let's put this number in international place value system. This is 13 million. So 1, 3, 13 million. 0, 0, 8 means 8,000 and 463. So this is the number. In this way, you will write in the international place value chart. Now let's do second part. 425,326,911. Now let's write this number. 425,326,911. So in this way, this question is over. Now let's move to question number 4. Here we have to put the commas according to international place value system. A part is this number. Now let's put the commas. You all know how to put the commas according to international place value system?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes. So first, you will tell me now. Tell me where I have to put the commas.
Two.
Before
two.
So what we will do? We will put the commas before 3 digits. Fine. Now let's do B part. 639,246,005.
Before 0,
then
before 2.
So this is our answer. Let's read the number name. 831,229. And this number is